I've seen you here, John. Well, can I just thank you for your question? And this is a genuine answer, which will be backed up by an official statement, which has been circulated to all elected members. It is a public document, so I'm more than happy for you to have a copy of that. If you haven't got it yet, you will receive it very, very shortly. But as long as I've been leader, I've been pressing for both Anna Klonowski and the officers have been pressing of the longer way to do this. It is not in this council's interest to drag out any longer. What is in the council's interest is that that procedure is done properly and within natural justice and protection for the council's future prospects and liabilities. Currently, Ms. Klonowski and her independent solicitors are conducting a right to reply process. The purpose of this and its current state of progress is fully explained in the Director of Law's advice note, which has been circulated to all councillors, and I've just said a couple of times to you immediately. And I cannot, give a specific date for the publication of the final report, but I'll give you my assurance that I'll do all I can to make it as soon and as reasonably possible. It is, as I say, it's not in this council's interest to drag on. We want the department to move forward, we want the council to move forward. What we have done, though, in terms of what brought reports to the table, we were insistent that the corporate governance issues are up and running, and they are believed to be at the stem of some of the issues in the other reports. I can't say any further than that. So, I can't, it would be wrong to me to tell you lies or to pretend. But at this point in time, I cannot, given that the director's advice, I believe we are safe and appropriate to publish the draft report. If we are true to our word that whistleblowers should be protected and are important within our council processes, then therefore anyone involved in the whistleblower process should have the same rights as the whistleblower. And my view is that individuals have the right to reply, have the right for natural justice, and I don't believe we should bully justice just for the sake of public, public clamour. The report is correct and final lies, then we in full, our whole countries can act upon it. It's not at that stage yet, that's an only part of the only thing to put on. Wrongs need to be put right, and I'm interested in that happening.